Hello everyone, Night Owl's Commander here with episode 14 of Pokemon Battle Zone, and I thank you very much for tuning in for today's battle. So, I'm going up against the female trainer in this episode, and she leads off with a Garchomp, and I'm going to lead off with my Jellicent. I really didn't know what to do, so I just went for the Toxic, but she seemed to have predicted that and got into her Sizzle, so if that's the case, then brilliant prediction on her part. I assume she may have been expecting maybe a Scald or something, but actually, I don't think she would have been expecting a Scald, because that would have been horrible for Sizzle if I had burned her Sizzle. So anyway, she goes out into her Sizzle and Mega Evolves, and now she's going to go for Pursuit. I went for Taunt because I didn't want to pull up with any Roosting or Swords Dancing, since I know Mega Sizzles do tend to use those moves. Heck, I've got one myself. So to avoid all of that rather annoying moves, I just go straight in for the Taunt, but I do lose my Jellicent in the process, but it's all good. That was pretty much part of my plan anyway. So I go into Mega Lucario. I'm fully aware Mega Lucario is Uber, but I don't care about all that in the battle spot, since let's face it, the battle spot is pretty much an Uber's metagame. Anybody's allowed to use whatever Pokemon is considered Uber by Nintendo standards. So it doesn't really matter what I use, since anybody else can use whatever is overpowered. So why bother going by my rule if no one else is gonna? So I'll just use what I like, apart from what is banned from Battle Spot, which most of it is actually pretty stupid. So after that little conversation, I actually end up KOing the Sizzle, and now she's gonna go back into her Garchomp. I know this Dragon Pulse is probably not going to KO unless I get a critical hit, since it is a non-stab attack after all, and she's going to have her Garchomp use Earthquake, which of course is going to get rid of my Lucario, but it's all well and good. I was able to get rid of Mega Sizzle and do a decent chunk of damage to that Garchomp. I bring in my Latios, so this Latios is my Scarf Latios, and I just go straight in for the Psychic. I would have gone for Ice Beam, but I didn't want to risk whatever Pokemon she had last, and it turns out her last Pokemon was actually Milotic, so it was actually really good that I ended up going for Psychic, since Ice Beam would have done next to nothing on that Milotic. So I'm going to go for Psychic. I'm actually at a bit of a disadvantage here, since I'm pretty sure she's going to be carrying the Ice Beam, but actually she ends up carrying the Mirror Coat. That's actually pretty cool. I don't see Mirror Coat Milotic that often. That's actually a pretty cool move to have, so yeah. So unfortunately, this pretty much means I am going to lose the battle. I've no idea why she protected that turn. She'd been better off just going straight for the Mirror Coat and KOing me on that turn. But unless I get a critical hit, I'm pretty much done for. But I don't, so Mirror Coat is going to KO me, and that actually seals the match. I don't know if the critical hit would have mattered actually, since I don't know if that would have been enough to KO it even with the crit, but I'm not really that bothered. So, I thank you very much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace.